Alright guys, brace yourself for some puppy cuteness. We have an amazing family of puppies and a mom, and I'm just going to go right through and tell you about each one of them. Our first cute little puppy is named Stevie, and Stevie's ID number is A4758445, and Stevie is a long-haired Chihuahua mix. He's about 2 months old, and he came in as an owner surrender on September 22nd. Stevie was brought here because his previous owners said that they were allergic. So they were allergic to puppies, and apparently they were allergic to cuteness and just couldn't stand it to be around, because Stevie is ridiculously cute. At 2 months old, he's pretty much a clean slate, so he's going to need some puppy training, some leash training. But, you know, at this age, they're very receptive, very attentive, and they're definitely interested in learning. So you're getting a great start with Stevie. Next, I'm going to go to Janie. Janie's ID number is A4758449. And Janie is actually the mommy of these puppies. She is about a year and 6 months old. And she also came in on September 22nd. These are her kids. As you can tell, these little puppies get their cuteness from their mama. And she is definitely a looker. Janie has a little bit of a skin condition, but that is being treated right now, and she seems to be responding really well to the treatment, so that's something that should clean right up. She is a gentle little girl. She'd be great in a family, and definitely likes love and attention, and should fit right into any family. Lastly, but not leastly, we have Dreamy, and Dreamy's ID number is A4758451, and Dreamy is a cute little boy, also a long-haired Chihuahua, who came here with the other two on September 22nd, and Dreamy is about 2 pounds, and again, clean slate for training, adorable, he's just as cute as you could possibly imagine, and he's just going to continue to get cuter and cuter. Seeing that little tongue is working, he's giving his handler some awesome kisses, and he's ready to come home to you and give you those kisses. So if you'd like to adopt any of these three individually, you certainly can. You can also take them all home and make it just one big happy family. We just want to make sure that they get that home that they love. Look at those kisses. Uh-oh, we got a puppy battle royal. You better come down and take them home and break this up. We just love these guys, and we hope that they get a great home. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet our sweet little puppy family.